Okay, so right now I just got the motor outside of the box and I'm looking over it just to see what's going on with it. Fit. Let's get our motor. Ooh. gonna have something lined up right. Nice and flush now. So definitely have enough space. Okay, now. Let's get the motor slid on. Test it. See, it's a tight squeeze when we do this. But it is fitting this time. Definitely a tight fit. Alright, got the recording going. Like that one should be coming around the front, not behind there. So, the
the way. This should be a little lower. Oh yeah, I don't think we have a bunch on this one. This one's alright, handlebars are lined up. Let's start by pulling fenders off. We're not going to use fenders. They are frowned upon on the motorized bike. Guys, got the motor on, got the sprocket on. The last two things that we need left, or a few things that we need to do left here, is we need to tighten up our motor mount. We need to get our thumb throttle on, and then we need to get the drive chain on. Before we can put the white crank on, we need to get the pedals that actually fit the right thing. So we might have to run this without using pedals until we can get that right thing on there. But without further ado, let's go ahead and crank this baby up.
Yo, what's up YouTube? I just got done riding this thing. I probably put probably 10 miles on it. Just rode it for about 30 minutes, nonstop. And no issues. I mean, there's one issue that I'm noticing on this. If you have to come to a complete stop, and we still got about half tank on here. You have to come to a complete stop. The motor, the transmission still wants to be engaged. So I'm gonna have to go in here and do the whole bushing mod. You take the bushing off and you put like grease on it, because that bushing is causing friction with when the motor spins, and it's spinning this the belt drive. So the belt drive is connected to centrifugal clutch that's in here, so we will have to do that modification. That way we can stop without having the motor engaged too much. But other than that, it rides pretty good. I definitely prefer this over the two-stroke because this has a lot of torque. You can go up, you don't have to pedal at all. I mean, right now I can't pedal. I don't have the crank assembly. Somehow it got lost one way or another. And I still have the stock crank on there, which obviously isn't wide enough. So I'm gonna have to order another widened crank, the longer crank, so that you can actually pedal this thing, because right now you can't even pedal it. So definitely smiling, definitely happy, definitely like this build. A little disappointed that I lost the crank, half of it got lost. Not thrilled about that, but other than that, yeah, this thing's sick.
Controversy, it's my boo. I could make a quarter million off a haiku, and I could make another quarter off it times two. If it's money on the table, I'll be on it like Bobby or Epic. You peep the aesthetic, it's hard to forget it. I hear you talking, but you're hardly right. I'm the voice of your prototype. Summertime and NY.